Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Austin and you're watching The Coffee Studio. I hope you're having a great day because it's about to be absolutely ruined by this recipe from Kay's cooking. I haven't seen many people do any reactions on their videos in a while, including myself, of course. I did one last year and nobody else has really done anything. August the Duck did one 2 months ago, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, for the record, this video is in 1080p high definition. It is just absolutely terrible quality from K on this one. I apologize in advance, for the quality and the, the video itself. It's 20 minutes long. I'll try to make it as brisk as possible. Hit the high notes. Let's get into it.
People, and I'm back cooking again, and today I'm going to be making a chicken pot pie pasta. Wow, that's a lot to say. Now, I know a lot of you have mentioned that I've had my hair cut short. I do not like it, I will admit. It's too short for me. I'm not a short-haired person, but anyway, it's done, so let's get on with the video.
Okay, so first off, I hate chicken pot pie, or just any pot pie in general, to be honest, but a pasta version of it, I guess that's just like some pasta. I can see in the corner of the video, it looks like some moldy green beans. I bet they're just frostbitten, but either way, Kay, you look beautiful as usual. Don't beat yourself up. Let's get into the video.
And they are all of the ingredients, minus my glasses.
What happened to this time bottle, Kay? Did you get mad and throw it across the room? Why does the cap look like that?
And my phone. But they are all the ingredients. What I'm going to do is, I've got some, that ring not on yet.
I've also never seen chicken packaged like that. Maybe that's it says British on it, so yeah, it's a British thing. But yeah, I've never seen chicken packaged like that.
Ring. So what I've done is
it looks good though. I will not lie. I'm not going to beat on it. It looks like a decent chicken, not rotten or nuclear in any form or fashion.
Put some oil in the pan. I bought some chicken fresh this morning. From the co-op, can you see? Chicken, piece of chicken. Can't even see me then. That ring is now on. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the chicken, I'm just gonna brown the chicken off. Brown the chicken off.
This kind of sounds like she knows what she's doing. brown, I've never seen her brown chicken. I've seen her burn it and her make it completely white without seasoning.
We'll wait for that ring to cool down, and then I'm going to chop the yellow pepper up. Now, it does say to use vegetables of your choice. Well, I got...
The green beans really do look like they're molded. I can't really tell if they're just frostbitten or not. The cauliflower looks... like a lump of trash. I don't know why she couldn't just get it fresh with the chicken that she got. I don't know. And then the copious amounts of soup in the background. isn't this pasta? I don't know. It was like a soup dish.
Got soup. Well, I didn't get no carrots and peas in.
Broth, by the way. I didn't know. Soup, broth, same thing.
So I just got some of what I'd already got in the freezer, which was green beans, which you probably can't see.
Okay, yeah, that was a better look. They are not molded. Okay, we're good. She's safe. We will see Kay making another video again.
Green beans and a cauliflower florets. And these are just mushroom and... chicken, mushroom and chicken soup, which it has said to use. So I am using it. That's a green pepper.
That is clearly yellow. but it is the only thing besides the chicken that looks fresh. So we're on a high note here.
No, okay. That's a yellow pepper. I know you're colourblind, but not to that extent. And it just said to add some.
I feel like she's schizophrenic. Like she talks to herself too much. It freaks me out, man.
Time. Where's the pasta? Forgot to get the pasta out. I don't know what you can see. As far as I'm concerned, I can't.
That is the forbidden pasta pot, by the way, from Kay. That's where she makes all of her mush. So get ready, I suppose.
I see, bag it all. So that's the chicken cooking. Now, let me have a look, see if you can see this. That's the chicken cooking. That's the pasta. I can't even tell if you can see it. There's pasta in that pan, if you can see the pan. There are the soups. You can see the pan, yeah, just. That's the cauliflower, that's the green beans, that's the thyme, that's the red pepper, red pepper now. Green pepper.
She's just stating the table of contents, guys, it's okay. We may have heard this for the second time now, but I'm sure it'll happen again.
Yellow pepper. And all to top it all, is a lovely piece, cup of coffee in my cup.
I do like coffee. Yeah, I like coffee. I hope you guys like coffee.
And that will keep me going all through this video. Now it's time to cut the yellow.
Isn't Kay in retirement? Why is she so tired?
The pepper up. Yes, I got the colour out. Yes. Excuse me. It's over.
That is a very sharp knife for Kay's standards. Okay, this is scary. Because if you have seen my last video or any of Kay's videos, she is a menace with a knife. She will chop her own fingers off.
And that way. And these, I'm taking these stalks off. Will you get off? No one eats the stalks.
Or the do you see how she's cutting?
The seeds. Oh, they could do if you want, I guess. It's your preference.
The chicken sounds like it's rocking, dude. Like, it sounds good. I've never heard these beautiful sounds from Kay's cooking.
You can see what I'm doing. Thank God for that. Cutting the seeds out. It's off the board then. So that's the seeds. Pasta's overflowing. Oh my word.
Oh my god.
Okay. Hold on. I'm going to get another cloth. Wait.
Turn it down, Katie.
Right, now we've calmed the pasta down. Now I'm going to slice this pepper. Now that you might say, oh, do it other way. Now the reason
I'm having a bad day now, Kay. Why are you cutting it like that? Just cut it straight on. It's not difficult.
Doing it this way is because so far on is a vein there.
Do you see her fingers? Oh my god.
So far.
Look at that. It honestly looks like she's about to just chomp on her finger.
Hold on. There's a vein there. That one's taken out. I know you can eat the vein.
If you have bad anxiety, I apologize. I really, really do.
I prefer not to. So that's that cut up in strips. This is a garlic, isn't it? Have I got garlic? Yeah, I've got garlic, haven't I? So all I'm going to do is the same with this one.
I'm going to skip a bit.
Never done this
it took before. It took her 2 minutes to cut up one side of the bell pepper.
Right, it says once the... Let's pull that in a bit closer. That's it. Once the pepper is cooked...
That pot looks ice cold.
But add it to a pan with... Ow, don't spit, rule to spit. With your chosen veg.
You're throwing it in frozen?
Cheese.
With a fresh bell pepper.
Cut it. That me right in my face.
Look at that. That is like a snowball of cauliflower, dude.
Cauliflower florette. Stop spitting. What number are you on? Should be all right. And...
For the record, I have nothing against frozen vegetables. In fact, they are the most... They are the most effective way of preserving the nutrients within vegetables. So nothing against it. Just don't leave it frozen when you throw it in a pot.
Some green beans. Then it says to add, where is the garlic? Some of this pinch my garlic. Where garlic's on mold. Oh, it's here.
Skipped it. Ahead a bit. She just threw in garlic with the frozen vegetables.
Two chicken. I've got a vintage tin, look at.
Oh my god. You're not ready for this.
Chicken.
You prepare yourself if you're chewing. Stop. Swallow. And then... and then get ready.
That's vegetable.
She's laughing too, because it's disgusting, and she hasn't melted the frozen vegetables. They're still frozen. They're still, look at them. Look at them. They're sitting in the pot. I bet the burner's not on. How do you mess up this bad, Kay?
That's vegetable soup. Look at that. It's chicken soup. And it's got vegetables in it.
Kay, they put vegetables in chicken soup. But you have a point, just completely wrong. There's no chicken in it. Where is it, the little lunch meat that's thrown in there? I think so.
A chicken broth. Oh, you silly girl. What's this one? Well, it's probably got bits of chicken in. But I opened it and I thought, look at the colour of that. I thought that's not chicken. Anyway, it's...
Oh, there goes the second soup.
Too late.
Remember, look at the top left. It says it's a chicken pot pie pasta. How liquidy, or how much liquid, okay, correct terms, do you want in your pasta? For the record, why would you want this, all of that combined, right? I don't like pot pies, but I would understand why that would be in a pot pie, correct? Like, but that does not go with pasta. It just doesn't.
Now, because I've bought them, so they might as well go in the pot.
It's out, Kay. It's out. So, most of the vegetables are still frozen.
Well, I can only leave that still because the chicken is not.
But it has become a homogenous soup or pot pie, if you could say. I don't really know. But I think the chicken looks decent. It's unseasoned, of course, but we can only keep our hopes so high when we're watching this channel.
Not even done with meal for those, but... Right, on one video, it's...
That's the chicken. It doesn't look too hot, to be honest. I mean that figuratively, not literally. Actually, you know what? Literally too, because there's a lot of pink there. Either way, she did brown it. She didn't burn it, but I would have a little more brown on that, and you can just tell it's not seasoned.
Now the chicken is doing not as fast as I wanted it to. Well, it doesn't matter if it's not fast or slow.
Okay. It's chicken. It's going to take a while to cook. If you didn't want it to wait that long, just use something else. Like, you don't need chicken. You could have used something else, but I don't know. I guess you can keep following to your recipe.
And then when that's...
For the record, if anyone hasn't watched Kate's Cooking, she just finds random recipes online, doesn't cite them at all in any way, doesn't inform you of where she got the... She just acts as if... These could be family recipes, for all we know. But it seems like she's very secretive about it, and I really... That's the only thing I don't like about Kay, is her inability to give credit to... the recipes. But then again, maybe someone reached out and was like, hey, I do not want people to know that you used my recipe. Who knows? Yeah.
Add a bit more salty. I'll have no blood left by the time I carry on with salty.
Okay, I can ship you some like salt and pepper shakers. You really don't need to use these weirdly. Well, I don't know.
And a bit.
I don't know how to feel about this whole thing. It it's put me in a bad mood, man.
More.
Ooh, the pepper looks normal.
Pepper.
Yeah,
go for a blood test.
You can see. Did you see that?
Yeah, go.
Do you see the green beans? I'm just, you've got to watch this. It is still a homogenous frozen.
Yeah, go for a blood test.
Like, that is disgusting.
So, you've got some blood in your salt. Yeah, thank you. That actually.
Oh, it broke apart, thankfully.
That looks nice, even with extra bits of edge. So I'm just going to...
It doesn't sound like she likes vegetables, to be honest.
Let that. Put that like that here. Oh! Yeah, put that like that. Now we're just waiting for the chicken. Now.
I was going to be like, okay, don't do that. It's going to melt onto the pot. But then again, I've looked at the soup and it doesn't look like the burner's on yet.
I don't know if you notice.
Oh, I see a little bit of bubbling. Okay. Okay, we're on to the taste test. This has ran too long, and to be honest, she didn't do anything for the last 3 minutes of the video. She just kept stirring and stirring and flipping the chicken over and over again. So yeah, here we go. On to the taste test.
Is your end product, so let's get a bit. Hold on, I have to cut the chicken up.
She forgot to cut the chicken.
Sorry about that. So let's get the bit of the...
At least she didn't show it. Normally, guys, she would have spent another 3 minute segment of her cutting up the chicken.
Chicken. Bit of skin hacking it.
Remember, no seasoning. Keep that in mind for her reaction. How can you enjoy something so very bland?
That chicken is done. It fits everything. I'll try and get a bit of...
She just now checked by eating it that the chicken was done. She didn't want to, you know, like... check it with a thermometer or cut it open. She just, you know, ate it to see if it was done.
Everything. Mmm. 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 Mmm.
remember there is seasoning in the pot pie pasta part because of the soups that she put in. They are already seasoned. She did put salt and pepper, but if you are a cook of any sort, home cook, chef, whatever, salt and pepper is barely seasoning.
You can definitely taste that chicken broth. Definitely nice. It's not horrible, but it's nice. Actually, it's very nice. That stuff.
Do you think like she gets excited and makes this again? Like, I just can't see, like, even if you kind of enjoyed this, like, that you would eat it again, right? You would go out of your way to spill the pasta again, to buy the frozen green beans and cauliflower and get the fresh chicken and just, like, throw it all together again for that. Like, I couldn't do it again. It would be for the video and that would be it.
Pasta mixed in with that sauce. Absolutely beautiful. Well, you're going to see is me eating. Anyway, Casey, it was nice. That's the end of the video.
There she goes again talking about herself.
Merchandise.
Basically, all she does at the end of her videos is talk about her merchandise that is literally just Arial font onto... Here, look. Arial font with her of her channel name thrown on everything. Do you want to... A glass that's worth $22? Well, sorry, you have to pay $22. It's not worth that. But, yeah, this is her merch. Go buy it, because she's a lovely lady, not because of her cooking. That apron kind of goes hard. Other than that, it's just kind of bad. Go buy her apron, I guess. That's a terrible price still, but who cares? You know, it's case. Yeah, cooking, I love her.